might go wrong. And that could be possible today for 28-year-old Paul Cosentino, who started his act at 13 as a way to help with speech and shyness issues at school. But it was his mum that got him started on the road to the magical world of illusion.
My mother got locked outside the house and her keys were inside. So in order to get in, I picked the locks on the door and broke in. I discovered a skill that was very unique to me and then honed it, developed it and basically built up my confidence.
With a supportive family making costumes and props and a brother in the act, today is definitely a family affair.
Family behind him 110%. He's a little brother and he's ruled our life, basically. He's so passionate about it and he's brought us in. He's brought us closer together as a family. We believe in him and we wish him all the best.
Hello, what's your name?
Hello, my name is Cosentino.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
And what are you doing? Magic, I suppose?
You have to wait and see. I don't want to give too much away.
Okay, let's see what you got then, buddy. Good luck. Here we go.
Thank you very much.
Okay, where's the girl?
Gone.
I don't like when people vanish. It makes me feel weird. Beautiful girl has just disappeared, which is what I would like to be able to learn that trick at about 6 a.m. on the weekends.
I can teach you.
That was very cool. And you know what I liked about it? We've seen some illusions before, but I've never seen anyone present it like you did. It was very unique, and I think you could go a very long way, mate. I think you're a real deal.
I love the modern twist on it, because there's nothing worse than when a hokey old magician comes out with the, you know, the fluorescent jackets and all that stuff. You're an impressive guy.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Cosentino, that is like Michael Jackson makes magic.
I'm going to kick it off with saying it's a big yes for me. I think you're going to be huge.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you, man.
Three S's, mate. This room.
Thank you very much.
Well, the good news is we'll see you in the next round. Jeez, he is good.